Hey YouTube, it's your boy Domination, and welcome to the Back of the Basin. It's a whole brand new season to begin up. A lot of talking topics, man. And today we're going to talk about, man, today we're going to talk about Generation X and Y. Because I came from the time of Generation X. And this is why, man. Because, you know, you got so much shit going on right now, man. Right now. I tell you, man. It's like, things will get better than that, but it used to be always better. But, you know, I mean, that's what's wrong with these parents and shit. And that's what's wrong with these kids. These kids now, they making a bad example as it is, man. I don't give a fuck who you are, man. The time I was coming up, we was raising poppers, you know, as children, and my mom and dad and shit. But you know, and all that, even though things were better, I mean, things would always be better than what it was. But nowadays, man, you got these parents right now, man. You know, they let kids, man, they disrespect for everybody and shit. And wonder why these kids being this way and that's the damn parents. The parents need to start taking more responsibility, man. You know what I'm saying? Take more responsibility. And children gotta respect their elders, man. Cause these children nowadays, man, they don't respect grown folks. They don't. These children nowadays, they don't respect grown folks, period. That's what's wrong with them right now. That's why you got these shows like Maury and Jerry Springer. They need to get their ass beat, man. That's the goddamn problem, the way these kids be in this place, especially these little girls. They think that they can run off grown and they can do whatever they want to because they lazy ass mama don't want to do a damn thing and the dad ain't doing nothing. I mean, in my generation, man, that was dead. This is now, man. I mean, I'm telling you, things ain't gonna never get anything better about these damn parents that, as it is right now, man. And it's crazy, man. I was watching the news, man. They trying to say this, I don't know if she was six or something. They trying to say this six-year-old has kidnapped a three-year-old. How crazy that shit is, man. I mean, what's wrong with these goddamn kids? Because you got these parents, man, they trying to do shit. You know, I tell you, man, if I had kids, I would have raised a proper attention and discipline. But nowadays, these parents, they need to ask what themselves. Why are they raising these kids that way, man? You know, because if my mom and my brother all was, we wasn't raised like that. We wasn't raised like that. We was raised and disciplined then. But nowadays, they don't discipline their kids no more because they're afraid they're going to call them as UPS people. They're afraid they're going to call them and then go to jail. I don't give a fuck what it is. These kids are out of control, man. And these parents out of control. And wonder why it's crazy that it is, man. I'm telling you, things ain't gonna never get better. You know what I'm saying? They got kids cussing at them and saying, fuck you, mom, and fuck you, dad. I mean, come on. If that was my kid right then, I'd beat the shit out of them. Are you kidding me? Not a blessing, bro. Like what they doing. You don't discipline kids. I would beat the shit out of these kids, man. That's what's wrong with these kids now and these parents now because they ain't raised their proper gen of their children. They ain't trying to raise themselves. And wonder why things might get crazy as it is. I'm telling you, it's going to get fucking worse, man. I mean, you got these women on these shows, man. I'm going to do what I want to do. I don't care what my mom or what my dad had to say. You know what I mean? They let their kids run wild like that, man. I'm telling you, man, that's what's wrong with these goddamn kids. I'm telling you, man, I mean, shit. You know, I mean, I remember a long time ago, I was living in apartments, man, and I be hearing these kids cussing and shit. And all these grown folks was sitting outside, ain't doing a damn thing. And I'm like, what? Y'all got to be fucking kidding me. Y'all letting these kids run wild and being all disrespectful for love that, man? I'm telling you, man, if you have kids like that, raise a proper agenda of a discipline, man, and respect your elders, man. You don't disrespect elders, man, like that, man. I got a friend that You know, he not a kid and shit, but he's like a grown man. Disrespect his grandmother when he drunk and shit. Disrespect his grandmother, man. You don't disrespect. It was his mom or something. Disrespect his mom like that, man. Or his grandmother, one of them. You don't disrespect somebody's grandmother like that. You fucking crazy, man. I mean, I'm telling you, man. It's just the way this life is. It's like, but the things will get better off of this, man. But, you know, people got to get past it. They get the face expression. You know, face expression to a whole. It's just like wearing a mask and reveal yourself to the whole world who the fuck you are as a person. Because I'm telling you, man. You know, and you got some of these parents want to blame it on music, they want to blame it on video games, they want to blame all that shit and stuff like that. They need to blame themselves how they raise their children like that. Because I see a lot of kids on my mind. And I work, and I see kids are, you know, bad every day, the way they running around and shit. These parents, they don't mind these damn children no more. And so long, these got their parents. I came from Generation X when parents doing fine and shit. This is Generation Y. These parents ain't doing well. Especially these young-ass parents don't want to do a right thing. The daddy ain't there and the mama ain't there. And you tell me yourself, and this is the way of being a parent is all about. I'm telling you, man, it's just the way this thing life is, man. If you don't want to have kids, then don't have fucking children if you can't take more responsibility to yourself and yourself only. And women, y'all too, because a lot of y'all want to leave y'all grandmothers for y'all can go to the club whatever y'all want to. And I'm telling you, y'all better check on y'all children, man. I'm telling you, y'all better check on y'all children. I don't care. It don't matter where you at, because at any time your children can run wild and be in runaway, they're gonna be out of control in the way they're supposed to be, man. They ain't gonna disrespect for anybody. They don't disrespect for you. And I got a sister, man, just trying to run her damn mouth with. She had to put her two cents up in there. You know, I'm telling you. And you wonder why, you know, her hair is misplaced anywhere, because she can't even get her own self done, man. I'm telling you, man. But things will get caught with you. Wonder if when I have kids, I'm going to raise them better, man. I'm going to raise them better, whatever they want to be, you know what I'm saying? And I'm telling you, you know, we got to be as better people as we are, you know, how we raise our children, how we raise them properly, to be how they learn to treat people around them. Because even though not only kids need to get ass whooping, parents need to get ass whooping too, how they raise their children like that, man. Because you got to respect your elders, man. You got to respect your elders. And please, man, show a discipline to your kids. Don't just abuse them, but just discipline them, man. A lot of things that we're going to talk about, and this is what Generation X and Generation Y. My name is Domination, this is YouTube, and I'm out. Peace.